A very good morning. You are watching Your Vision TV News around Uganda. I am Ruthie Naseje, and here we look at stories making headlines across the country. We kickstart off today's bulletin from Kampala. At least 800 patients with different types of cancers have undergone radiotherapy treatment at Uganda Cancer Institute in Mulago. The 800 patients, both children and adults, have been treated ever since the installation of the radiotherapy cancer machine in December last year. The director of the institute, Dr. Jackson Orem, say the number of patients is steadily increasing, and at the moment the hospital is capable of treating about 80 patients per day. According to the international standards of radiotherapy treatment, one radiotherapy machine has to serve a population of 26,000 people. Orema added that for a country like Uganda, which has a population of approximately 40 million people, it means that if the hospital uses the formula of 1 million people for one cancer machine, there is need for 40 machines. Moving on to Busia District, the council is set to revise the resolution to create Lumino Majanje Town Council out of two trading centers. The council's actions follows riots in Majanje after residents say the town council is being imposed on them. The Lumino residents meanwhile maintain that the town council should be granted because they applied for it. The decision to revise the issue came after a petition from Lumino residents during a council meeting held at Chango March Hall at the district headquarters on Monday. The district speaker, Betty Ajambo, said council needs to understand the actual problem on the ground. She appointed a committee to go and verify, saying if residents do not agree, the district council has the mandate to change what it approved last year. And from Jinja District, the Chabazinga of Busoga, William Gavulana Diope IV, has challenged his subjects to exploit the region's resources, such as the abundant fertile soils, to improve agricultural production. He noted that with improved production, families can easily overcome problems like food insecurity, malnutrition, and poverty. He made the comments while opening the fourth Busoga Luchiko, which is also the parliament, on Friday. He cautioned residents against engaging in non-profitable ventures if the country is to achieve its vision of middle-income status. Finally, from Muroto District, the rampant cattle thefts among the Dodoth in Kabong, G in Kotido and Turkana from northwestern Kenya are threatening peace in Karamojong, according to security agents. After a recent siege of the Turkana kraals in Rupa sub-county Muroto District by suspected G raiders from Kotido District, allegations were rife that cattle thefts are being fueled by security forces. Towards the end of December, elders from the Turkana and G communities agreed to end the cattle thefts during a cross-border meeting held at the Muroto District Chamber Hall. And that's all I had for you. Thank you for watching. Be sure to catch more news updates and other programs here on Your Vision TV by visiting our website, www.newvision.co.ug. I am Ruthie Naseje.